Hello everybody, my name is Montoya, and we're back with Magnet Warriors versus Red Eyes. An almost complete Red Eyes deck.
Yeah, I can get a few Red Eyes baby dragons and a few more Gear Breeds.
Well, you probably don't know who's here if you're new to this channel.
The Shadow Void.
Yep. Before you watch, don't skip to the end, comment down below who you think's gonna win. Magnet or Red Eyes? Almost a tournament ready Red Eyes.
Yeah.
A Red Eyes deck that can get Red Eyes. I mean, what's that fusion that you usually get like first turn?
Red Eyes fusion.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah, we're going for a high roll.
Got three, I kind of want it.
Alright, I'll go second.
Going.
Are we cutting?
Alright. Well, he'll just go ahead and cut this, I guess. Or do you want me to shuffle?
I don't care.
You always have to ask your opponent to make a fail. We need to start every time we go through our decks, we need to start cutting. Just to make it fair.
There you go.
Activate my field spell. I summon Beta, use his effect. Get Alpha.
I don't know if I like this hand or not really.
I don't really like mine. Well, actually I do.
Summon Black Stone of Legend, effect, tribute, get Rash to the field. Got the original Red Eyes from Starter Deck, Joey. Gotta love it.
Is it?
Yep, the original.
Don't you have Dark Magician, the original?
Yeah.
I might need a trade for it. Would you trade it?
Possibly.
Let's test. Okay.
I'll attach Black Metal to Red Eyes.
What does that do? I forgot.
Add a 600 attack to him. And if it's sent from the field to grave, I can add any Red Eyes card from my deck to my hand. We have face down there.
Didn't want to attack?
Won't attack.
Why?
I just don't want to.
John. You will not help me right now. But in defense, I am.
Draw. Can fly. One twister is some skull. Get rid of that.
None.
And my own Black Metal Dragon. You know this effect already. To add a Red Eyes Fusion to my hand, I'll activate said Red Eyes Fusion.
Do I hate? You got my negate attack. I don't have very many mutes in this. I think I only have like one dot hole and that's all.
Activate his effect. Just and Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon. Do the grave. Use half his attack points and life points.
Stupid flies.
Lay a face down. Attack with Red Eyes.
I'm gonna use this effect.
I know that's exactly why I attack with Red Eyes. Draft 35.
Oh.
You're at 31, I am.
Draw?
during your turn, I can get Twin Twisters. Pop that.
Did you just say pop that?
Yeah.
Why?
Freaking fly on my bat.
Set.
He has a monster reborn.
I don't.
You and
yeah.
Draw.
But he usually hosts like some mini tournament, and I guess I'm gonna we could me just dueling with them, instead of like the whole group. Now if we get another camera, he can record on one.
Yeah. Dragon's mirror. Banish your red eyes. Not that red eyes.
Banish it. Right, you want to banish that one?
Yeah, that's in the skull.
Wait, that's your new addition, ain't it?
No.
No. I never saw that card before.
I've had it for a while. Arcane.
I'm dead.
Silver's Cry.
Activate Solemn Warning. I wish.
Got a Rise by Dragon. I'm gonna keep that in the grave. Go for a black stone. Activate its effect.
You don't have to. But why is my face down?
Probably a delta. Even it doesn't matter. Attack with red eyes.
Destroy it.
For game.
This was my hand, Final Jester.
I card the rest though. Next turn, take the other.
I'm probably gonna take this out. Maybe not. Then I have them. Where's my poly at? That's the hardest thing for me to get. See, now I can't get the right hand. Since I was the loser, you're gonna go first.
We didn't cut.
I hate that. Keep on forgetting.
I'm going first.
You. Cut you up, you know.
Two face downs. Three face downs.
Three.
Send a black stone effect.
You should reset that.
Here you go.
Summon Gamma. Use White Elephant's Gift.
Wasted your normal summon.
Huh?
You just wasted your normal summon.
Why?
Why?
Wanna use Terraforming? To get magnetic fill to the fill.
You in?
I'm gonna use Rock Bob on it. activate it from your hand. You can't activate traps from your hand.
I thought that was a spell.
Okay, it's a dark purple.
I
draw. Dragon Shrine. Send the red eyes.
You use Rock upon it. You lose 500.
And get the back there. I'm at 75.
That's an alpha. Did that really hurt, losing 500?
Yeah.
By the way, I'm gonna get one of these mats. Just tell me what color will match this table.
Silver Scry.
You're gonna overlay too.
Right, flare. I'll activate his effect. Okay, rise.
What are you gonna do now?
Let's see.
Do you know?
Spirit.
That's a trap. How long? Oh, it's been on the field.
Effect. Tribute.
No, you trapped me. What are you gonna get?
Have I normal summon this turn?
Yeah, I bought flip.
I have not, right?
I don't think you have.
Okay. Use his Gemini effect to normal summon him. Directly for 28. 24. 24.
You're dead.
Activist is a new effect.
A new effect?
After I normal summoned him. If damage Caliph performed involving this card at the end of the battle phase, you can inflict damage to your opponent equal to this card's original attack. So, into my battle phase, you lose another 2400. That's the game.
You know, I would have everything set. I would have did Delta, and then I would have used that. I would have got Alpha, and then I have Poly and Bazookia. No.
Is that the match?
Yep.
They didn't even get to see any of my big plays.
They didn't get to see any of my big plays. I didn't get anything good. Okay, if you want to see deck builds on his red eyes, just comment down below. And if we get enough, then... Yeah.
By the way, just so you guys know, you would think by this point Varus would be my favorite monster. Considering I love him so much. Nope. Has to be Dark Rebellion. Has to be Dark Rebellion. It's awesome.
My favorite? I mean, I don't have him with me right now, but my favorite monster is Dark Magician.
Dark Magician.
I know the decks ain't that good. I mean, they're good, but, you know. But, I mean, I only have these Yugi sleeves for a reason. I hate how it has Slifer.
Well, if you guys want to see my Dark World deck in action, comment that below.
I hate doling that, because every time I have a setup in my hand, he usually takes it out, and then I'm like, dang it.
The deck is all about sending your hand and field straight to the grave. Shut you down.
Yeah. Well, I guess this is the end. Sorry I haven't posted for like a year, it feels like. But I guess we'll get back in, but we're going for Yu-Gi-Oh! And yeah. Then we're gonna be doing like pack openings And then we're going to do, like, I guess vlogs whenever we go get them. And I want them baby blue sleeves to match this. I went to,
I got this nice purplish color to match my sleeves.
Which one? You like that? Yeah, these match, kind of, but I can't find the blue sleeves for Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I went to one of our places that sells them.
Comic Quest?
Yeah, Comic Quest. They don't have them, so I got some kind of peach.
Peach. I've been wanting those sleeves for a while. Every time I go, they're sold out.
I guess you're going to see it in the next video, which that's my Dr. Magician deck. Ain't finished. And then I have a Pendulum deck, which is Odd Eyes and Performer Pal. I'm not trying to be a big noob and go for
the newbie decks.
Yeah, I'm not trying to.
Decks from the anime?
Yeah, them were just easy for me to build, so.
Hopefully soon, you guys will be able to see my Cyber Dragon deck. It's not done yet, but it's getting there.
Yep, we just need to buy them Legendary Dragon.
I don't need any more of those.
See you guys in the next video. Hopefully I will have my Dr. Magician here next time, and I don't know which one you'll be using.
Maybe Dark World. We'll see.
See, my Dr. Magician deck ain't even close to being finished. And like, whenever I have an idea in my head, he takes it out, like discards one from my hand, and I can't do anything.
Yeah. I have my my Dark World deck. This has like one more Graffa and three Allures, which Allures are just hard to get. I swear, I have one Allure, and that's my Abyss Actor deck.
I thought you traded for another one.
Nope, that's the only one I got. I got a bunch of Veil of Darkness, but no Allure.
Okay, see you guys next video.
Bye-bye.
Peace out.
Bye.